rising energy costs spark new demand for cleaner, cheaper fuel supplies and efficient, cost-effective transportation. Disaster-plagued regions cry out for faster, more effective search and rescue teams, clean water and sanitation services. Warfare creates an urgent need for new surgical and weapons technologies. Today's global market creates opportunities for companies large and small using innovative technology that already exists in the pumper cleaner industry.
The pumper cleaner people have solved problems that have fantastic applications in the medical area and frankly in the military area. Whether it's clearing a clog from a human artery or clearing a minefield with a non-visible means, there are all kinds of applications to the technology currently used by Pumper Cleaner.
How does it work? It works by extending existing patents and technologies into new business sectors. In other words, assessing needs from other industries and applying our own existing technologies. The pumper cleaner industry can expand its customer base, increase revenues, and generate greater efficiencies in both manufacturing and distribution.
We can be that springboard where we're taking the industry together into markets that they didn't think about before.
Energy, transportation, aeronautics, defense. How do you identify which sectors of the economy hold new opportunity? The answer lies in the Global Innovation Commons.
The Global Innovation Commons is an assembly of all of the records of innovation. In a practical sense, it is as though you have the library of all innovation from all parts of the world at your fingertips all the time, anytime you have a question.
Based in Charlottesville, Virginia, MCAM has a successful history of using the Global Innovation Commons to help companies expand their opportunities. The Global Innovation Commons is currently used by a diverse range of companies, from sanitation to healthcare.
We came to MCAM and David Martin with a technology that we planned on introducing into the dental market to help people with dry mouth.
It turns out that the technology that he brought to us had been patented by someone else in its therapeutic use. The polymer had not been patented, but the use of a polymer had been.
We discovered through NCAM that the potential market is much wider and the potential value is much greater than just one use.
Dr. Levy has moved Soluble Systems forward in an unexpected direction. It turned out that it had fantastic benefits in wound care. He started to look at diabetic foot ulcer deployment and a lot of other ways to help people deal with tremendously damaging industries, especially burns.
Working with the Global Innovation Commons, Soluble Systems turned a patent limitation into new opportunity. For the pumper cleaner industry, similar growth opportunity lies in building strategic partnerships.
As we address new markets, it's no longer adequate for one company to say it has everything. It may need to look for allies in that market.
A recent analysis by MCAM shows that hydro excavation is just one category filled with untapped promise.
In the water excavation sector of the pumper cleaner industry, there's actually technologies being adapted from high pressure water jets to de-ice airplanes, to be used in oil and gas production, and to be used in medical applications to clean out human arteries as we clean out pipes today.
You can actually remove an obstacle from a blood vessel and take it out. Interestingly enough, that technology is just different in scale. By linking those and building intra-industry and inter-industry connections, you reduce the cost of research and development, you increase the speed of market deployment, and you create market diversification for new revenue.
By utilizing the Global Innovation Commons, the pumper cleaner industry can seize new opportunities in industries around the world, including both commercial and federal contracting. More importantly, using existing patents and technology, our industry can compete in an increasing global market once thought out of reach. Here's just one example.
Inspection cameras, particularly remote operated inspection cameras, have enormous application everywhere from the telecommunications and power technologies all the way up through and including the ability to look at systems security issues.
The trend in the industry is to go toward inspection cameras that can work in areas of weak signal, that can work remotely, that could even self-program. Space environments, where something may have to work all on its own, far away from any human. Long pipelines carrying oil across Alaska, for example, or Siberia, for that matter. Are places where technologies developed in Pumper Cleaner can have much broader applications.
The Global Innovation Commons creates broader markets, new revenues, and greater efficiencies for the pumper cleaner industry.
30 years down the road, I want to see the pumper industry respected for what they do. I want to see individuals in communities realize that we are healthcare professionals. I want them to see that we are the original environmentalists. I hope that people look upon our industry as a very dynamic industry that has done a tremendous job for the public.
For more information, please visit the associates at MCAM, conveniently located in booth 8103. After the show, you can call Cole Publishing at 866-933-2653.